So what keeps us down on the ground doesn't exist. So I'm going to tell you guys a fun fact. What helps you balance is there's a fluid in your ear. So when you're on Earth, the fluid is normal, and it'll tell you when you're balanced. So when you go to space and there's no gravity, the fluid gets all messed up and it starts floating around, and you completely lose your sense of balance. So you have to have good balance on Earth if you want to be an astronaut. So you can control your body in space without having your sense of balance.
Yeah, it's pretty good. There's some other ones in the air.
I have a little maze. You can see how well you can control your body.
You got it. You gotta move forward some. Yeah, they just tried that one. Cameron, your turn.
Mommy, I did it. This is super easy. I want to try this one today.
You got it? How was it? Oh, Kyra's trying it. Kyra, you doing okay? Okay, let brother try. Are you done yet?
Is it? It's still hard. It's not easy, but it's the easiest.